So here we go then, it's that time of year again when we're nearly up for maize harvesting. So I've just really got to get this clamp ready. And you see in the back it's not too much work to sort this out. A bit of junk to move out, these fertiliser sacks. A little bit of debris of stuff. This is where I sawed up some logs earlier in the year. There's a lot of sawdust here, which actually I think I can put in for bedding in one of the sheds. We'll move that out of the way. Got the bags already up there, left over from last year to hold the sheet on the side. There's another bit of the trailer there, an old tyre and a sheet. Just basically got to clean this out. So I think I'll take everything out of here, machinery wise, and the bags, and then probably what I'll do is load up all that dust in a shovel, dump that in a shed, and then we've got to get a sheet up. So we'll have a look at that all later. Okay, so scooped up most of the loose in here, but I've just got this yardscape on. I'm just pulling the bits around here because I can't get to with the yardscape. These old bits of maize that I've just left. You never get to the edges with a load of bucket or anything. Pretty manky stuff. Go. Pretty well done with the floor. You can see it's a bit dusty, but really the bit of dust doesn't matter from my experience on the bottom of here. I've just really got to get the sheeting up on here. Now what you really need is some magic fairies, because they are the best thing you can get for putting a sheeting up. So if I click my fingers and there we have it, the sheets are on the clamp. So I took a bit of time to do this with my brother. Got the sheets up all round. And you can see here, they come right down to the floor to make it all airtight when it's full. We're using bags of sand to weigh it down. So now, we've just got to wait for this clamp to be filled.